New at noon, we're learning new information following a scare at a school yesterday on Staten Island when a student was found with a gun just before he entered the building. Police say that 17-year-old had the loaded 45 caliber weapon in his backpack. This at Curtis High School in the St. George section. That gun was found after school officials say another student came forward and tipped them off. Police say the student is a known gang member.